And the first one is stopped by Quick. Took 15 minutes. It was a strong forehander. And a bad angle shot is in. Callahan, who is known for throwing shots from that direction.
Down the wall, he gets it. And from that awkward angle, look at Jonathan Quick. He's on his knees. He's never square. He's just completely unorthodox. And Callahan standing below the icing line.